Right, so plan today, get some passport photos done. So we're heading into town and we need to get the kids' passport photos. So that'd be the first step of our moving journey. Market going on, looks. You comfy in there? You comfy? Are you gonna get your photo taken as well? Hey. Is Camilla getting her passport photo done? So it wasn't too long ago, this building right here is where we got both Mallory and Kaya registered. Oh, I will miss my Honda. Henry the Honda. Don't take the shine away from Henry the Honda. Oh, look at it.
Success. Bit of a struggle, but we got there. Kaya. Mallory, she was the worst one.
Yeah, she wasn't staying still, was she?
She was a bugger.
All right, so got the passport photos done. So we're heading to my mum's house. So we got a few minutes drive, but we need to chat about why we're starting the channel and what's happening and what's the plans for this channel. So the reason we're starting is we're moving to Thailand. So we aim to move in May. So we've got 4 or 5 months, obviously we're in December now, so we've got a few months to get ourselves sorted, sort out the visas, passports, book the flights. And the plan is to sell everything up, quit my job, just pack up and go basically. So it's been a long time coming, isn't it? So
yeah, it's probably come a lot sooner than we originally planned, but it's now or never really.
And obviously, I'm Thai myself. I'm from Isan, so I've lived in England now probably far too long.
20 years.
20 years. It'll be next year. So I think it's a good time for us to leave. So the reason we started the vlog, one mainly to document the kids' life. You know, just our journey really. It's a big step in our life as well. We thought if we're gonna move, it's better to do it when the kids are a bit younger,
settled in school, or have got friends or anything.
So Mallory's 2 and Kaya's only 8 months. So just looking around, you know, financially we're okay, but we just want a better life
with less stress and less worries. If we lost our jobs tomorrow, that's it.
That's what I mean. Like in England, you know, we work hard and whatnot, and we don't really get time to ourselves. Just get the weekend every now and then. So, forever looking forward to the weekend. But I think over there, obviously, it's gonna be hard.
It's non-existent, is it?
You don't
live by the clock.
Because we're aiming to live on the farm. So we're aiming to have chickens, pigs, ducks, and then obviously, fish.
Grow our own fruit and veg.
We're aiming to make money off the farm eventually, but I know that's going to be a slow process, quite a long process, but you know, at least we're not working for anyone, and you know, there's no stress on on us, really. As long as you're working for someone, you can always get sacked or redundant, or, you know, you can always lose it all in a blink of an eye, and then all the stress and pressure mounts up.
Find yourself with no way out.
The plan is obviously to have livestock, so chickens, ducks for eggs and whatnot, and meat. We've got a pond for fish.
Yeah.
We're going to grow loads of vegetables, have our own little vegetable patch, and
lots of fruit.
Yeah. So to live sustainably, you know, so we don't have to spend too much money in Thailand on food anyway. That's the main thing, isn't it? As long as we're fed and we've got somewhere to stay, then money shouldn't really matter too much.
Yeah. And we've got an opportunity, obviously, because you're Thai and you've got the house and land, so we've got an opportunity that not many people have. So I feel like, why not try now? Let's just go.
Yeah, and obviously, I was born and raised in Thailand, so I can speak a bit of Thai still. I'm rusty, don't get me wrong, but
me and the kids are going to learn as well. Yes. They'll go to school and stuff. So.
We have an advantage in that sense, because a lot of times, you know, when Farangs or foreigners go over to Thailand, they get charged Farang prices, and won't get charged Farang prices, I hope, anyway.
Don't jinx it.
I know. Us Thais, we don't really like to do each other dirty, so we do look after each other quite well.
Yeah, look after your people.
Now,
we've
got, what, 6 months, 5 months?
End of May is the plan.
So today we got the passport photos for Camilla and the kids.
Yeah.
They're sleeping in the back.
Can't see them, but you can probably hear snoring.
I'm going to send that off. Hopefully by May we should have their passports, sort out the visas. But the plan is, when we get over there, I think we're going to have to live in the city for a little while.
While the house is 1 mile.
While the farm is...
Shut up!
Yeah, but where the house is in Pattaya, might have to stay there for a few months until the farm's fully set up and ready to go.
But the plan is to build somewhere to stay for us on the farm.
So. Two options, you know. Yeah. We really like the idea of getting a bamboo hut. And really living off the land, and, you know, simplifying our lives down.
Yeah.
Because we're
not
really
materialistic anyway, are we?
We don't really need.
We don't need anything. Things.
As long as we got a place to stay and, you know, things to do on the farm, and as long as we got food.
Yeah. And our children love the outdoors anyway, and they've got each other. They'll have the best life.
Obviously, we're gonna document everything through the channel anyway, as best as we can, just to get memories. So this vlog, I don't think it's gonna be like a daily vlog.
Not until we get there.
No, I think for now it's gonna be, you know, once a week, until we get there.
Just update you of the process and where we're at.
Yeah, and it's just to show everyone, you know, what it is actually like in Thailand, because I know I'm Thai and whatnot. I know what it's like, but a lot of people just have, you know, misconceptions of what Thailand is actually like.
Yeah.
A lot of people just think it's just the sex industry, or it's just
crazy
party city, or, you know. But I think I broke the matrix anyway, because it's usually the other way around, isn't it?
Yeah.
It's usually a Thai woman with
a
white foreigner or a white man. So I broke the matrix for starts. I'm bringing a white girl back home. So no, but in all seriousness, I think that's what differentiates us a little bit. Because I know there's a lot of channels at the moment. We watch a lot of them, don't we?
So, I think. And you can watch me and the kids try and learn Thai eventually. We'll get there.
As long as you learn enough to get by, I think that's all that you need, really.
But I feel like to live there and move there, we need to at least learn a bit. Can't be ignorant.
Well, first and foremost, we need to get there. We need to settle and go from there, really. So, if you want to follow the journey, or, you know, whatever, make sure you
click the link.
Click the link. Subscribe. You know, write a little comment. I don't know. This is our first vlog, so I don't really know what to say.
No, we'll film that bit again in a minute.
All right, we'll film it again. Click the link, subscribe.
We have website, Instagram, Facebook,
Yeah, follow us on all our socials. It would be beneficial for us. Yeah, just follow our journey. We're trying to keep it as honest as we can. You know, how much were the photos today? It's expensive. I know that.
£39, I think.
£39 for 3 photos.
It must have been about £13 each.
If that was in Thailand, I'd be like, nope, I'm taking it myself.
We took it for the kids to a shop because putting them in a photo booth just wouldn't have happened. So it was worth it doing it this way, even though Maui was a bugger.
And obviously, we went to a proper shop, so we know it's going to get accepted.
Yeah.
That's the main reason. We don't want to send it off and then, you know, the embassy rejects it or whatever.
Yeah.
Make sure you follow us, click the link. Follow the socials.
You know. Any comments, any questions?
Yeah, if you have any questions or any concerns, whatever, just let us know and
we'll try and answer you.
Well, no, we will answer because we don't have any subscribers currently, so we've got nothing else to reply to. So
don't do that.
Make sure you leave a comment. All right.
All right.
All right.
I'll
do one of these, you know, like.
It's my mum's house, look. Oh, fuck it, almost stuck.
Having lunch at Nanny's and Grandad's.
That's the only reason we come to my mum's. I've got to get the condiments in, look. Plenty of chilli. Fish sauce.
Just put it on the side.
Bit close, close up.
Your lime's not in it.
Okay.
Yeah, please. Thank you.
All declined.
Lovely, cheers. Thank you. Thank you.